How has virtual school affected your mental health? How did it?
Well, when we moved on to virtual school, my immediate thought wasn't like, this is going to be horrible and awful and whatever, but looking back on it, I literally learned nothing. It wasn't school, it was like weekly 7-hour long torture. And I'm not somebody that can really function or be like happy without seeing my peers or my friends. I just kind of get by.